is Edgar Miles. I'm 41 years old. I'm double majoring in art on the photography and printmaking track, and communication so far on the journalism track, but I think I'm about to just switch to the general track because I don't actually want to be a journalist. The safety pin just is there to let people who might feel marginalized right now in the current political climate know that it would be safe to talk to me if they're having any sort of issue, you know, like an immigrant or a trans person or, you know, a person of color. This just sort of, it's an indicator to let someone know that it would be safe to talk with me. As a member of the LGBT community myself, I know what marginalization is like. I know what it's like to not feel safe. And so I feel like this is just a tiny way of, even if you don't come up and talk to me, you know that there's somebody else in your space who you could talk to, or who has your back, or, you know, who you can feel safe around.